With rowing, you have to use your legs first, then your midsection, and then your arms, but with a fluent motion so that everything is connected.